The term lawyer and advocate are often used interchangeably. However, there is a difference. Lawyer is anybody who has a law degree or the LLB degree from a recognized university, whereas an advocate is somebody who is enrolled in the state bar council and therefore is eligible to represent clients in the court of law. And therefore, all advocates are lawyers, but not all lawyers are advocates.